Houston, Texas, KTRK. Severe storms pushing through southeast Texas with a cold front Wednesday morning caused damage in the region. Harris County Sheriff Ed Gonzalez said in a tweet that authorities had received reports of a tornado touching down around the 100 block of Airway, near Airline and W Gulf Bank in North Harris County. No injuries were reported. ABC 13 arrived at the scene and found a large tree that damaged a home and landed on top of a vehicle. A trampoline was also on its side. It's unclear if a tornado touched down, but damaging wind gusts over 40 miles per hour were expected with the storms. Gonzalez said that emergency crews also worked to get the resident and her pets out of the home. More damage was discovered at another home just two houses down from the scene on Airway. A branch toppled onto vehicles and the street was without power. In the Westfield subdivision near Fry Road and Morton Road in the Katy area, a palm tree snapped. While we hope to not see more damage, it's possible. Winds are expected to peak on Thursday with northwest winds at 25 to 35 miles per hour and gusts up to 50 miles per hour behind the cold front. Watch, final cloud spotted near high school in Spring area. Follow Breeberry on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Copyright 2021 KTRK TV. All rights reserved.